Sziasztok, itt is vagyok. Ugye most ezt most rögtön azután veszem fel, mint az elsőt vettem fel, mint amikor az elsőt vettem fel. Ugye ennek az ok, hogy nem akarok hosszú videókat, mert nagyon sokáig tart, mire felrakom YouTube-ra, meg ugye előtte le kell renderelni, meg minden, szóval ezért most ilyenek rövide. Hát igazából ez se olyan rövid, de nem baj, remélem, hogy azért nem baj, hogyha csak 20 percesek lesznek max. Úgyhogy na, folytassuk is innen, ugye vár. Hajtó a gyógyszertárba. Na, ezt kellene. Na. Jó van, felfogtam.
Better get this door clear, huh?
Can I help?
Yes.
Sure. Here we go. Watch your fingers in the drawers. How are you doing?
Yeah, it's not that heavy.
How about with everything outside?
It's not good.
No, it's not.
But I think it'll be okay.
Okay. Here we go.
Do you have kids?
No.
You don't have a family?
Smirt.
Let's not talk about that. Do you play sports?
I play soccer, but I don't really like it.
I'm not crazy about it either. All right, a little further.
Why don't you want to talk about your family? Do they, like, hate you?
I hope not. It's just complicated, that's all.
Why?
It just is.
But you love them, right?
Yeah, of course.
Neked most kell itt menned, ugye?
Yeah.
I'm not a bad guy, okay? Things happen and we didn't talk much after that.
My parents don't talk to me when I get in trouble.
I can relate.
Ow!
No.
Are you okay?
I hurt my finger.
Is it bleeding?
A little.
I'll find you a bandage. There's a band-aid in there, I bet.
Oh, good.
Let's have a look at that finger. Ow.
It hurt.
Let's see if we can do something about it. Let's get this cut covered up.
Yes, please.
No.
Lee?
Yeah?
What if my parents come home and I'm not there? Lee?
They'll, track us down. Don't worry.
Yeah, okay. We should keep a lookout. I've got my walkie-talkie in case they try that way.
Stay close to me until then, okay?
Same
way. Dad kept the remote for that thing in here someplace.
Huh.
It's the remote to my dad's TV.
Nem, ha jó lenne, szerintem.
That's what I figured.
És most jön.
How's your thing?
It's okay. Thanks for fixing it.
Nincs mit.
Everyone out there seem all right to you?
Yeah. Well, maybe not the sick guy.
Yeah. We'll keep an eye on him.
And there was that thing in the bathroom. It tried to get me.
I know.
But you stopped it.
Yeah, I did.
Can you do that more?
Well, I'm not gonna go looking for him.
I mean, get the dangerous ones.
I'm gonna try.
Good.
Have you heard from Glenn?
Not in a little while.
I'm gonna keep looking around.
Okay.
De mi? Most mit kell csinálni? Mit keressek?
It's locked. We need to track down the keys if we're gonna help Larry. My parents came in here hoping to survive. But it looks like one of them was hurt. I wonder if it was my dad. Trying to be a hero, maybe. Or a protector, at least. There's a photo over there.
Nem, mint találtattak valahogy rámutattam, de mindegy.
Find anything?
Va.
Just a picture of whoever was here.
I know who you are. You're Lee Everett. You're a professor at Athens who killed a state senator who was sleeping with your wife. This is your parents' store. Folks around town know the owner's son got himself a life sentence, but I'm a reporter for WABE in Atlanta. I paid attention to that trial. Maybe you're a murderer, but I don't really care. Frankly, that's a skill that might come in handy. Did you tell anyone out there who you were, or that you were tied to this place?
No. I've been sticking to first names for a reason.
Well, good. You seem like an okay guy. And the last thing we need is drama out there. You've got this little girl to take care of, and... Look, don't make me wrong on this.
I don't plan to.
Good. Because if this lasts longer than a few days, and you're a detriment to the group, then we'd have a problem.
I hear you.
I'll just keep it to myself.
Thanks.
Don't worry about it.
Na, és most még mindig nem tudom, hogy mit csináljak. De... Már nem is tudok itt semmit se csinálni. Hol menjünk ki? Szerintem.
Wanna head back into the drugstore with me?
Okay. Lee?
Yeah?
You're not bad, right?
Why are you asking me that?
That lady said you killed someone. Was that because he was one of the things trying to eat you?
It's complicated. Sometimes things happen, or you do things and you can't explain them. Let's, head back to the others.
Na, és akkor kulcsok kellenének. Töltött. Na, mi van ezzel? Hagyjunk meg egy csokit.
It's not much, but here.
You sure?
Yeah. You're under quite a bit of stress.
Thanks. That's, really sweet.
Don't mention it. Hey.
I'm gonna get back to him.
Sounds good.
Hey there. This is Glenn, and I'm kinda in a jam here. Little girl, if you're there, can you put your daddy on the phone? Or on the talkie or whatever?
This is Lee. What's up?
So, I'm down at that motor inn, and, well, I'm stuck.
Stuck?
Yeah, I saw a chance to get some supplies for the group. And a bunch of the Roman ones got the jump on me. I'm hiding over here, but they won't be.
What's up?
Glenn's trapped down at the motor inn. Hey, Glenn. We're gonna talk it over and send a group to come get you, all right?
Awesome. I'll sit tight till then.
Sounds good. I'm gonna hold on to this until we get Glenn back, okay? I'll take good care of it.
What do you think?
I think Doug's not great around zombies. You got your family here. I'll take Carly and her dead eye down to the motor inn, get Glenn, and get back here as fast as I can.
If that's what you want to do.
Somebody's got to.
Yeah, I'm in.
Good. Doesn't sound too bad there right now.
Let me know as soon as you want to head out. I could use a job.
Arreglas? Would you kill him, amiga? Yes, Adam. No, Adam is blunt, you. Vagyis a rádióhoz, amúgy nem sok értem van. Hagyjunk.
It's not much, but here you go.
Thank you.
Of course.
Na. Talán meg kell mi valaki. Na de most akkor menjünk. Nem bírok erre menni. Jó van, akkor nem bír átmúlni rajta, nem.
We can't let anything happen to Ducky.
I know, hon. Hey, Lee. Really gave that old man hell.
Yeah. We got pushed, you know?
You don't have to tell me. I was ready to tear the man's head off. Anyway, we, Kat and I, appreciate your support.
Thank you, Lee.
Igazán nincs mit. Ez a dolgom.
How's Duck doing?
He's okay. It was just a shock.
We're lucky as hell nobody got nabbed on the way in here.
Little kid.
How's she doing?
She's good, I think.
She's a tough one right there.
She's just a little girl, Ken.
Were you saying, Lee, she spent days surviving on her own?
That's right.
Not just any little girl can do that.
What's the plan?
Hang tight, I suppose. Seems pretty dangerous out there, so we ought to wait for things to clear up.
You said your family was from here in Macon?
That's right.
Where are they? Should we go looking for them?
They, own this place. They, pulled some bodies out of the office before we got here. They're, gone.
Oh, sweetie.
Kat.
They were good people. I wasn't around much, but, yeah, they're dead. Are you guys all right?
We're just fine, considering.
How about you, Duck?
We've all been through a lot.
Lee, you got a second?
Sure.
I panicked, you know. I'm not proud of it.
You let that boy die.
I know, man. I know.
What would it have taken? You free Duck, you clear your head, and we get that tractor off his leg.
That's what I keep thinking. I keep seeing his face.
Good. You should. We need to be able to count on one another.
Ezért megértek. Ez egy perc. No, most akkor már menjünk.
We just need to get back to Fort Lauderdale.
We'll do our damnedest.
Itt az elem.
This battery should fit the radio.
Great, thanks.
Hey, Carly.
Cash it, most cash.
You ready to head out?
You got it. You?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Vágjunk bele.
Sure did. Be ready to shoot.
Guys, man, I'm glad you're here.
Jesus, Glenn.
Right, that wasn't so hard.
Can we get out of here before any of these things notice us?
Not yet. There's a survivor trap out there.
No way. We gotta go now.
Listen, I was out here looking for gas, and then up there in the corner room, I heard crying coming from inside.
Who is it?
It's a girl. We talked and she got frightened. I was trying to get in and help her and she started yelling and saying I was bitten. I tried to convince her I wasn't, and that's when all these guys came out of the forest. A couple almost got me, and I ended up hiding in the ice machine.
Lucky you. Now let's go.
We can't just leave her.
Damn right we can.
You guys are suicidal over a girl.
I'm saving her, with or without you.
Think about if it was you.
Fine, let's go save Glenn's damsel in distress.
Most kicsi náluk. Most csak itt körül nézek. Mögöttünk nem jönnek amúgy. Nézzel, magam. Itt egy párna.
There's a pillow over there.
That's about as far as I got when it came to supply gathers.
I might have an idea for it.
Akkor most.
Good luck smothering them to death.
That's not really what I have in mind.
Get
out your gun.
But the noise.
Just follow my lead. Stay right behind me.
That was nem sick.
Okay, most mi van a kocsiban? Mi ez? Gyújtó gyertya. Talán jól jön. Hát itt más nincsen. Jó, hát nincs mi ez, sebb váltó.
Gyújtó gyertya.
Mondom én.
We can get that guy by the wall over there, I think.
Okay, let's go home. todo. Empezamos. Sí.
Was awesome.
Así, coño. Eso es todo tipo.
Let's keep looking around. You need to find a weapon.
I'm good, baby.
I wonder if there's anything in the picker.
Hold on. There you go. Az itt nem megint elszik.
We should keep looking around for weapons.
Egy belekért.
We can hide by that RV if we're quiet and keep our heads down.
Okay, menjünk a lakókocsot.
I'm not sure I can take them both out myself, even if I had a weapon.
We're a little naked out here, except for Carly's gun, and we can't use that much.
I'm not sure I can take them both out myself, even if I had a weapon.
Of course. Most menjünk vissza.
Let's head back to that wall. Safe there.
Örülök. Most mit csináljak? Elárulnád?
We can hide by that pickup. They really want to get into that room.
Oh, someone even needs it.
If we're quiet and keep our heads down.
De és hát mit csinálok? Előbb már ott voltam. Ezt ki kell nyírni. Nagyon idegesít az a csávó. Szükségünk az fegyverekre.
I'm not sure I can take them both out myself, even if I had a weapon.
Várjunk csak. Ez nem jó ötlet. Ez valahogy nem jó ötlet. Na jó van, akkor majd a következő részben kitalálunk valamit. Szerintem már megvan a 20 perc. Úgyhogy sziasztok!